Hey, welcome to Jim's Arcade. Here's an interesting game called Lunar Lander. You only have so many fuel points, and you try to land on one of the designated areas. It'll be a very small little platform located here and there. They're not lit yet, but they will be. And you see how many times you can land. Before the machine runs out of fuel, though, I'm going to hit abort and fly back to the rendezvous ship. So, without too much more talking, we're going to go ahead and play a little Lunar Lander here. It's quite a difficult game. To conserve fuel and try to land without crashing and all that. It takes a bit of skill. So here we are. And off we go. Hey, I made it. Ooh, cool. Let's try that main peak. How's our fuel doing? We're still okay. Vertical speed. All right, 250 points, cool. Okay, I don't want to waste too much fuel trying for the 5, so we're going to go ahead and try for the 2 over here. Oh my God, we're almost out of fuel. Probably going to be our last landing if we make it. Oh my, we may not make it. It's like a crash landing, folks. We're almost out of fuel. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ah! Rot. Oh, well, that was some fun. I guess we're on the moon forever now. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was a cool game. I enjoyed that. Maybe I should put a little more fuel on the ship. But other than that, it's a good game of control. You really have to watch your fuel and your angle of approach and all that. Quite difficult. But a heck of a lot of fun. Oh! Alright, we'll see you guys next time at Jim's Arcade. And you have a fine day and a good weekend out there, too. Enjoy yourselves. We'll see you soon.